My name is Anders Møller. I'm one of the directors of LE34, responsible for engineering survey and also for instruments. LE34 is a large surveying company, maybe the biggest in the Nordic region of Europe, about 450 to 500 employees. And we are primarily operating in Denmark and Sweden. We were contacted by NavVis. They wanted to present a new product, which I didn't know what was, but it was the new MLX system. It's a handheld SLAM system. So we started out actually with the wheel-based NavVis technology and moved on to the VLX, of course, when it turned up. Well, VLX has moved us into a confidence in scanning from SLAM technology. So that's actually used a lot for BIM modeling, but also for surveying buildings where we need to define the square meters of the building. I think the new MLX could do at least our square meter surveying easier. When we talk about BIM modeling, I think the old VLX systems would be faster and better, but when we then come to confined spaces, the new MLX would make a difference there as well. So I think it's a good supplement to the VLX technology. Well, I only saw the data that you presented on the screen, right? So, but from that, it looks quite good. It's almost or at the same level as the VLX2. And as I understand it, it needs a little bit more time on the space to do the same data quality, but it's a much more flexible unit. So that might compensate for a lot of it.